how's traffic on the 8s?
Well, we have a little bit of a situation on the Howard Franklin Bridge, the Pinellas side. It's hard to see here, but what you can see is those flashing lights. Apparently, someone decided to go for a swim on the Pinellas side of the bridge. So they boop, blop, plopped right over the shallow end, and they were paddling around. So we've had to have a rescue crew come out and fish that person out of the water. So